1,000 packs of Evolution.
Yeah.
Gotta move all these stacks off here without trying to knock them everywhere because we're terrible about that.
Right.
Seemingly always happens. Oh, great. Now I have to sneeze like right off the bat. Maybe it'll go away.
You can do it.
Push these back here. Here, Mikey, have a bunch of stacks.
Thank you.
I'll steal some of your stacks later.
Right.
Okay, now I need all the Gem Mint 10 Charizards. That's what I need. And Mikey he quit already. He gave up.
I have to open up this pack of sleeves.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Should have did that first, Mikey.
I'm sorry.
I'm just kidding. Calm down. Okay, so we have no hits yet because Mikey's not helping us open.
I have
a white code, though, which means I have a Mega Venusaur.
Yeah.
Look, Mikey, I have an infinite percentage more hits than you. All
right, here I go.
Give me all the Charizards, Mikey.
Gotta get the Charizards.
We need all the Charizards. That's cool,
have
though.
Energy.
Boop. White code and Brock's Grit full art. And a Brock's Grit.
Are we trying to sort this?
No, man.
I know I got time for
that. Let's not do that right now.
All right. I'm good.
Don't forget to sleeve your card, Mikey.
Oh.
It's okay, Mikey. We all have this all day. Ooh, Pikachu, putting that aside. I'm sure there's going to be 1 billion Pikachus in here, but right. I'll just pick the ones that I find. How about that? That'll probably work. So, what's up, Mikey?
Not much. Good. Still trying to do that bulk thing.
Have you figured out the mail thing yet?
Nope, we're still trying to figure it out.
Ooh, Flying Pikachu.
But secret rare.
I probably won't pull out all the secret rares. Let's let's be honest here.
You're going to miss a few.
Yeah, we're probably going to miss a bunch of them.
Why aren't these Sun and Moon packs?
Boop.
Sun and Moon packs are easier to open.
Yeah, these are actually difficult to open. Well, difficult to open compared to Sun and Moon, I should say. Machamp. Didn't you have a Machamp holo rare?
I just did. Yep.
That could have been 2 Charizard holo rares.
I could have. There's a Pikachu.
Ah, reverse holo Pikachu and a Dragonite EX.
Dragonite.
Do you have something against EXs, Mikey?
I apparently do. I haven't. You pulled 2, I pulled 0. You pulled a full dollar, I did not.
At least you got a Pikachu.
I did get a Pikachu.
I mean, that counts for something. Beedrill and Kakuna. Love the evolution chain.
I am whiffing.
Okay, I'll speed it up a little bit even.
Oh, I got white code.
White code, that's a chance.
Oh, Brock's Grit.
2 Brock's Grit full out. Yeah, I'll just put this over here. I have no idea how we're going to do stack maintenance.
I don't know.
I don't know what your plans are with that.
Oh, we'll see.
I
make it up as we go, right?
Yeah, if Dan's not here, then it's going to become a mess pretty quickly. Got it, oh, hello, rare. All right.
Yeah, got it.
What you got?
Blastoise!
Starmie, Electabuzz. So many packs left, Mikey. Are you almost done?
I'm almost done.
Alright, we're almost done. How about this Mewtwo EX Full Art? Get that thing into a sleeve. Put it right there. Why not? I have no idea. I don't know. I'm sorry, Mike. Was that in your way?
You're just like in the center, and I'm like off to the side.
I like hogging the light.
Just a little bit.
Mega Slowbro EX. Mikey, right. you've got to catch up, buddy.
I'm trying to, too. You're just pulling the EXs, and I'm pulling the Nada.
You got a couple things you got to...
I haven't even pulled a break.
There's only a couple breaks in the set,
You got to watch the table,
by the way. We keep knocking it back and forth. We're terrible about that.
Sorry. I got out of Charizard and a holo.
Oh, let me see it. Oh, that thing is beat up. Let me see if you can see the top of that card. Focus.
You can do it, I believe in you. Oh,
look at that.
You can see it plainly.
Look at that. Oh my gosh. Okay, wow. Okay, refocus.
Bring it back down. There we go. You're good.
Well, I'll sleeve this absolutely destroyed card anyways. I'm gonna put it over here. Maybe I'll try to get the Charizard. I have no idea. When you pull a holo Charizard and it's just destroyed.
Rip.
I hope that's not the theme of tonight.
Hopefully not.
That would be so
sad. Oh, Slowbro EX.
Hey, you're catching up.
I'm doing something.
These packs are really thick.
Right?
So weird. Electrode, Eradicate. I think it's what I had in there. I'm not sure. That was so long ago. Raichu. Let's see.
Raichu.
Yes, looks like that might be the case.
Oh no.
That's gonna be very, very disappointing if that is. I'll have to go on Pokemon.com and be like, hey.
Hey, sir.
Got a bunch of damage cards I want you to fix. Mega Venusaur EX4 and Flying Pikachu.
I gotta make it slow, bro.
I'm gonna get these sleeves over here.
Are you slow, bro?
I don't get it, Mike. Can you explain it to me? Poof, I'll just place that there. This is gonna get all sorts of messed up.
Slow, bro.
Trying to keep track of the Charizards though. Charizard EX. The base ones and the full, you know what? I have no idea. I don't know what I'm.
You're just rambling.
I'm just gonna put that there and
there you go.
Move. Ah, whoa! Good thing they're in sleeves.
And you just messed up our little organization.
Shh, it didn't happen, Mike.
Wait, we're good.
Yeah, it didn't happen. Voltorb, Arcanine.
Alrighty. Going in.
Dugtrio.
Going in for this pack.
Come on, do it. Get Magikarma's good start.
I got a Machamp!
Hey, there's your break that you've always wanted.
No.
How does it feel, Mikey?
I was just sad that I wasn't getting anything. And then they're like, okay, we'll give you a break.
I mean, eventually after opening, Mewtwo EX Full Art number 2. I mean, eventually you're bound to hit something. You have a lot of packs sitting next to you.
You'll be
have
surprised,
that much faith.
Apparently.
Mikey does not have that much faith in himself.
I don't have that faith.
Open. There you go. There's another break.
Give me a break. Okay, here you go.
Arcanine, Professor Oak.
Nine-tailed break.
I have zero breaks, so you're winning in the break department. But there's Reverse Holo Pikachu.
Give me a break.
Thanks for putting that in my head there, Mikey. Appreciate it, buddy. Hey, look, there we go.
You're welcome.
Hey, thanks, buddy.
Green code.
I'm on the board. I'll just put it right there.
Nope.
Right there, why not? I really wish they'd get rid of the stupid green code, white code thing, Mikey. It's so annoying.
Aww.
What? Here.
Nothing.
But I got a white code. Hey, look at that. Bam, bam. Holo Energy and a Mewtwo EX.
Mewtwo.
Get that thing sleeved.
Boom. Sleeve it up.
That's what I'm doing, Mikey. That's what I'm doing. Okay. Put that over there with that. We have semi-organization going on. Why hey, that's a flying Pikachu.
Oh, secret rare.
Yeah, secret rare. I have no idea what we're doing. Yeah, Pikachu, I'll put that aside. If I spot him, I'll take him out.
I need to set a stack of cards in front, packs in front of me.
Yeah, that would actually help you.
What?
I'm already thinking about how I'm going to move all the bulk stuff in front of me. Because I don't know. Here comes Team Rocket and Serving Pikachu. Let's throw them in a stack. That's already just a stack. Witch code. That's not a Charizard.
Not a Charizard. That's a Raichu pack. Just randomly on board.
Hey, you talking about Raichu? Put that aside. And a Venusaur EX.
It's a Raichu.
Oh, you're gonna write me a love song?
I'm gonna write you a love song.
Ah, open
it. It's a
Pikachu.
Put that aside. And a white code.
That's a Zapdos.
For a Clefairy. And a grass.
Hey, Holo Energy's always good. We have a bunch of. It seems like we have a lot of Holo Energy already. Pidgeot EX.
I approve.
It's what, like one to. Sometimes three per box, but normally one to two.
I approve of this.
Yeah, so we should end up with like 50 something of them.
Yeah.
Something crazy.
Seems good. It's weird we only got one Charizard so far.
I know. What I'm going to keep track of is how many of the Holo and Reverse Holo Charizards we get. So far, just one. There's a Poliwrath. That's what I care about in this opening.
Charizard?
Are those base set Charizards?
Trying to
not base set, but you know what I mean. Base Charizards.
Base Charizards.
The Holo Reverse Holo. You know what I'm saying, Mikey.
I guess so.
Maybe you don't. I don't know.
I do. I understand. I got you.
Oh, thanks.
I got you.
I appreciate it. But I had this Pidgeot EX full art. That's going to get into the sleeve.
Put it in the sleeve.
And go right there. Why not? It's going to become a quick mess. Extremely quickly.
Boop.
I'm just going to throw stuff absolutely everywhere. Why not?
Wow,
what did I throw? What did I throw? An Arcanine and Vulpix. Didn't throw a lot. Okay, I'm going to move these packs actually back.
White code for Chauncey.
Yeah, I have no idea. I don't know. I think my bulk's going to... I'm eyeballing over there for all the stacks of cards. We'll see how it goes. Poliwhirl and Electrode.
I can clear it out for you in a second. Oh, look. Look, I'm revealing the pack. Hey, everybody, look what I got.
Look what we got. What is it? Beedrill Machoke.
I got a Magikarp.
Reverse Holo Magikarp. That is awesome. All right. That's another thing I care about, too. You know what? I'm going to Is it gonna be too bright up there? Nah, look, it makes it just glow.
Looks pretty.
It makes it glow. I'll keep track of those. All right, those are the two cards I'm gonna keep track of, Mikey. Here comes Team Rocket.
Secret rare. Secret.
Not, it's not a real rare. All right. Hey, there's a Ninetales break for it. And another secret rare. Put my codes aside. Stacks already
full
falling.
Art Pidgeot.
And a flying Pikachu. Look at you.
Yay.
All right, good. Sleep this break up. I'm going to pull break right in front of you. Why not? Why not, Mikey?
Pidgeot.
White code. Clefairy. You, serving Pikachu. Clefairy. No, come on. Ugh, why are these packs so thick?
I don't know.
I don't get it, Mikey. Charmander. Charming.
Green code.
Boom. Venusaur EX.
I still think I'm a lot more than I have.
Yeah, I still think I'm winning on the EX side there, buddy. It's okay. You'll have time to catch up. Maybe.
Slowbro.
With that lol roll spin. Oh, no. And it's got like... Can you see that on it? All the way through the center. It's got two, I don't know if they're gonna be able to see it. Let me see this. No, you can't really see, but it's got like factory roller lines, like small creases going down the side. Oh wait, I gotta come down slower. Whatever, I can see it off the light off the side.
I can see it too.
Yeah. In the factory, the rollers got it. Ponyta Raticate.
And the edges, though, like, they fold in.
Yeah, sometimes they have, like, lips on them.
Yeah.
It's weird. Very weird. Weedle Electrode. I like that Magikarp just shining up there. Love it. Voltorb Dewgong.
It's bright and shiny.
All right, white code, finally. White code, and it's not anything. It's a Magneton.
I got a white code also.
What'd you get?
And it's a Poliwrath.
Where are all of the holo Charizards and reverse holo Magikarps? Where?
Charizard?
Where be they?
Charizard?
Charizard? I mean, that's a Charizard at least.
I guess so.
You did summon a Charizard, so that's cool. We'll take that. Oh, and definitely we'll take all the full art Mega Charizards, buddy.
Full art? We haven't pulled a single one of those either.
No, we have not. You know what? We have time. We have a couple packs left. Might get one or two.
Did I say couple thousand? I meant couple hundred.
Couple thousand. Oh, you want to make an all-nighter? Let's do this.
Gosh.
Let's do this, Mikey.
Gosh.
Get this Mega Blastoise to your sleeve.
Darium and Mikey does 6,000 packs.
Oh, man.
Oh, gosh.
That would take us over 10 hours.
I would be so dead.
Sorry, you. Look at all these secret rares. It's going to be one massive secret rare stack. Ah, Mega Blastoise. White codes are always so exciting. And I'm just gonna toss it right there.
So are you excited to have the stream back?
Yeah, why not?
Pikachu!
Boop. I'll take that. Yeah, it's, I'm glad it actually works. I mean, you know.
It's been fun.
You gonna start live streaming on your own, Mikey?
I guess so.
What? You heard it here first, people. Mikey's promising 8 days a week live streams.
Stop it. That's the reason why I get yelled at about puppies.
Because 10 hours a day.
Because you put me in that situation. I got a reverse Hollow Mew. But
from noon till 10 p.m.
Stop it.
Monday through Monday.
Okay, now everybody knows he is not serious at all.
Dead serious.
Not at all. Who will deal with all the bulk emails?
Mikey, it's only 70 hours a week, buddy. You got this. Well, 8 days a week. I guess it's going to be 80 hours a week. So good luck finding the eighth day.
Right?
But make it happen, man.
Make it happen, Cap'n.
That would be... I mean, come on. You'd have to be well-known if you were the guy that streams 10 hours a day for 8 days a week.
Ooh. That would be terrible.
Ooh, you hear that, everyone? Mikey does not want to spend 80 hours a week with you.
There's not...
Imikuni's Do Duo. Secret rare.
Oh, you got me flustered. I didn't know where to put my code.
It's okay, Mikey. It's okay.
Woo, buddy.
All right. I got a Weedle and a Starmie. What do you got, Mikey?
I got two Mews.
Are you putting all the Mews up there? Because I might have let a couple Mews go flying by.
I think it's worth money.
look at that. Reverse Hello DCE. I'm just going to toss all the breaks down there on the bottom right. There's a little bit of Methodor madness. Not a lot. Where is all of the Holo Charizards?
Right.
We've definitely gone through a couple boxes right now. Mega Venusaur. And the one we have is in such bad condition. What, Mikey?
Charizards.
Get some Charizards. That's a Gyarados. And just throw it down there somewhere. Just throw it at the Magikarp.
Look at it's close to it.
It's good enough, you know? Why not?
There.
You did the best you could do.
I did.
Mega Pidgeot EX. Full art. Get that sleeved and just toss it in the pile. What you got there, Farfetch?
Charizard Spirit Link.
Oh, what a tease. I guess it says Charizard, but that doesn't really count.
Right, doesn't matter.
White code, white code! That's not a Charizard.
I got a green code.
Oh, it's okay, you can still get something. Give him the code, just give him the code.
Give it to him.
Give him the code.
Here you go.
That's a Mewtwo EX.
All right, nope.
One Magikarp reverse holo so far. Oh, Mikey. Oh. This needs to pick up a little bit.
Right, I agree.
Right, Tata.
Oh, nothing. Oh, gosh.
What's
going on? I don't understand.
Vulpix, Arcanine.
What are Charizards in my life?
I don't know, but they're definitely hiding from us.
Charizard.
Did you go past Pikachu? I think I saw Pikachu. Polyworld Mewtwo.
Pikachu! Good.
If I spot it, I'll take it.
I'm trying to spot it.
Okay, it's all right. We don't have to catch all of them.
Gotta catch them all, right? Catch them all or go home.
Ooh, reverse all Magikarp, number two. And it came with a Gyarados.
Ooh. Which is really good.
Yeah, that's actually an awesome pack. I am quite happy with that. Get in there, you beautiful energy, you.
Oh, no.
White code. Venusaur EX. Mikey, when's the last time you've opened an EX?
A while ago.
I said, do you even remember?
I don't actually remember.
I have a Hitmonchan and reverse holo Magikarp.
I just did. I got a full art EX. Yay.
And it's in really good shape.
All right. Well, here you go.
I will definitely take that sleeve.
Ooh, yeah.
All right. I'm going to try clearing off a little bit up here. I'm just going to make a big pile down here. I want to keep track of reverse holo Magikarp. It's going to be up there in the bright shininess. Put the actual Gyarados down here. That I want to keep track of. And these I want to keep track of. So this is going to be... Is there anything else you want to keep track of, Mikey?
No, I'm good.
I think reverse holo Magikarps, full art Mega Charizards, and the Charizard base. That's... Pikachu.
Seems good to me.
That's what I want to keep track of this go-around. And you have opened both the Charizards, by the way. Here comes Team Rocket, serving Pikachu.
So, bro.
I still want to get a pack that has all three secret rares.
Boop.
I have not seen that. Three secret rares in one pack. Think it's out there? You think it exists?
I don't think it does.
Like, good. Dragonite EX full art.
That's good.
Still an awesome card.
Agreed.
Get in there. Boop. There we go.
I heard that Gardevoir is making a comeback.
Gardevoir?
Yeah, Gardevoir is making a comeback.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. Grab it here and Blastoise.
Blastoise.
Yeah, I tell you what, there are so many Vileplumes floating around right now. Mm-hmm. Makes me so not thrilled.
Not happy at all.
Magmar Dugong.
Doo-doo.
There was a DCE in that pack, though.
Gong.
Mutual Termination, Doug Trio.
I have not pulled. I pulled the two Charizards, but that's it.
I mean, that's still good, though. Don't get me wrong.
I guess so.
Take this Holo Energy and toss it on over here with the other pile of beautiful Holo Energy.
I have so many green codes. It's ridiculous.
You are hitting all
my
green codes.
My tail's break. And a little.
Imikuni's Doduo.
Secret. Imikuni's Doduo.
Gonna need my bulk stack moved here soon, sure.
Alright.
You know, if you can.
I got you. Do me a favor.
Pulled a break for you though, Mikey.
Thank you.
You're welcome, sir. You are welcome. There you go. Have that break.
Have a little break and
Poliwag, Farfetch'd. And these packs seemingly are opening easier. I don't know if I'm just getting used to them or what. That's probably what what's happening. White code! Mega Venusaur. White code.
Ninetales, you were teasing me. Thought you was a Charizard.
No Charizard for you. Actually, I'm actually gonna put my codes right up here. Alright, moving on. Let's do this. White code again. White code again. Mega Pidgeot.
I got Dugong.
I need to pick up my Charizard game. I'm not doing so well. Growlithe, Beedrill.
I got you on that, but that's about it.
You know what? You keep doing that, and that's fine with me. just get more of them.
Get all of them. Just
literally all of them, please. Machoke, Starmie.
What a
that's a serving Pikachu. Secret rare.
Secret rare.
What is that doing? What am I doing? There we go. Ah, Hollow Energy. Ooh, and here comes Team Rocket.
Secret pair.
Yeah, throw that over there with a stack with the rest of them. Beautiful reverse holo energies. It's much on. Dugong.
Gong. White code.
Ooh, reverse holo Magikarp number four.
Rockskrit number four. I mean, number full art.
Number
it's full art.
It's a full art. Woo. Number full art.
Oh, gosh.
You feeling okay there, Mikey?
It's a little late.
I think I gave us too much room up here. I was a little bit too ambitious about how many Charizards we were pulling.
Just a little bit.
Mega Blastoise EX full art.
Oh, Brock, what are you doing?
Slightly off center.
Stay in your zone.
Yeah, you're not a Charizard, Brock. You can't go up there. The Charizard VIP section only.
Right.
Can't here we be.
Go. Ooh, Slowbro.
That's an EX. You know what that is, Mikey?
That's like my super like. Secret rares.
Blastoise. It is to you, yeah.
Yeah, they're like super secret rares.
Blastoise EX.
I pulled more secret rares than actual EXs.
Dugong, reverse holo, and Mewtwo. Whoa, dropping that stacks.
Well, I guess you're supposed to pull more.
I got a chancey.
Secret rares.
Yeah, there are a weird way they did secret rares in this set.
Mew.
Probably because I knew all the secret rares were just for funsies.
I think we're done with these.
All right. That's what you want, Mikey. There I got my first Charizard.
Yeah, you got your Charizard.
Please don't be in bad shape. Oh, it's bad shape.
All right, where's my reverse holo Charizard?
Why are they all in bad shape, Mikey?
I honestly do not know.
This is why they go for $500 in Gem Mint 10 condition.
Right?
Because they're just impossible to get.
Impossible to get.
But I got one. I'm happy.
I got another Slowbro, and here comes your rocket, and a surfing Pikachu.
Yeah. There you go. Holo energy.
I'm ridiculous.
So many holo energies. White code that I just bent. Zapdos. I got a little bit of zealous.
Overzealous.
That happens to all of us sometimes, Mikey.
Dum 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 dum.
Kangla Dugong.
Gong, gong, gong.
Oh, these green codes. So not exciting to see them. Farfetch, Surfing Pikachu.
Green code for nothing.
Oh yeah, my green code got me a break though.
I realized there's not really any rares except for the Charizards in this set.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. But we want all the Charizards we can get.
I got another Charizard!
Wow, let me see it. Oh my gosh, Mikey. All of the ones you are pulling. Straight out of the pack.
It's like someone ate it.
Why is this happening to us, Mikey?
I don't know.
Put it down there where we have three.
Oh,
Charmeleon.
That Gym Mint 5. Gym Mint 5. Oh, Emakuni's the duo.
Just throw it into my pack.
It tried to fly.
I understand. Hey, look, another reverse holo Charmeleon. And Charmeleon. You're teasing us here, Charmeleons.
You should evolve. Evolve,
yes, please.
Yes, please
evolve in the pack for me. But we have almost as many Charizards as we do reverse holo Magikarp.
I pulled so many Slowbros.
Only one full art Mega Charizard so far.
I was just talking about my favorite Mega being...
Look at that. Look at that. Three reverse Hollow Charmanders. All right, tell me your favorite one.
My favorite Mega Pokemon was Slowbro. Mega Slowbro. And I'm like,
Wow, they're all damaged. Every single one.
Oh my gosh,
one,
that one looks really bad.
Every single one of these is Super going potion. To be damaged. Oh, Mikey, this is heartbreaking. That is four damage Hollow Charizards.
It's Cray Cray.
Blastoise EX.
It's disappointing.
It is so disappointing. This card is super collectible. And
I got a nice Charizard EX.
Yeah, you did. You definitely did. I'm hoping the reverse Hollow Charizards, if we ever get any, are going to be in good shape, though, these.
I doubt we get any because
we're not doing so well.
We're not doing so hot right now.
There's got to be at least one of them, right? At least. Right?
I don't know.
Nah, we'll find out. That's a white code. And a white code. What'd you get?
White code, Zapdos.
I got Dragonite EX. Get that a sleeve.
Give it a sleeve.
Oh, we got a sleeve. Hunter reverse holo.
That's why you go so far.
Just knocking the sleeves around, Mikey.
Trying to keep myself organized.
Hey, look. It's at least, was it four or five now in the past couple of minutes, I think? It's like, teasing us.
They're like, is it a char? No.
No. Charmeleons. Charmanders everywhere. But no Charizards. Oh, Mikey, you ready to take a nap already?
Right?
You want to go ahead and just put your head down?
5 minute nap. Go.
Flying Pikachu.
All right, hands. I'm going to take a little nap.
You just keep rocking.
You just keep on going, all right?
That would be fantastic, actually. Let's wake up. All right, what happened?
What did I pull?
Starmie Breaks, what I pulled.
Grab some more packs.
Sleeve that up. Whoa, Dragonite. Whoa, Dragonite.
Where are you trying to go?
Yeah, you can't go up there. Not on that top row. For VIP guests only. Ninetales Hollow Rare. And a white coat again! It is a Brock's Grit with a Brock's Grit. I want to see a triple Brock's Grit pack as well.
All the
or
Brocks.
Misty's Determination. Get a reverse holo, a normal, and a full art. I sleeve the Pikachu nice. And not the Brock's Grit. Maybe we both need naps.
I think maybe.
It might be nap time.
Nap time with Darian and Mikey.
That'd be awesome. That might be a live stream soon. Green code. Giving me a drowsy. That's pretty fitting, actually. Not gonna lie.
Okay, so I think it was probably just a few boxes, because these packs are getting really easy to open.
Yeah, it does seem easier, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Only if it was easier to get a good condition Charizard.
Put this in a sleeve.
White code. Ah, Mega Venusaur. Nice. Full art.
That is a good card.
Get down in there,
maybe.
Buddy. Maybe.
Somewhere.
We're not sure yet.
Not sure.
White code? Hey, Mega Venusaur baby version.
I got a Mewtwo EX.
What? You have not opened many EXs. How's it feel, know. Buddy? How does right? it feel?
Many different ones.
Vulpix, Starmie, Flying Pikachu. Gonna need some assistance with my stack in front of me here soon,
right.
Then, Mikey.
I will get you.
I saw
you,
Pikachu. I saw you, buddy.
I see you, Pikachu.
I see you. You're going home with me.
Pika, Pika, Pikachu. Pikachu. Pika, Pika, Pikachu.
What's this? It's a Pidgeot EX full art. I don't know if I'm going to even open a Mega Charizard full art today then, Mikey.
Right?
I'm going to keep trying, but I can't promise anything. Machoke, Beedrill. Guess I'll stack the codes on over there. And keep going.
Right.
White code. Dog, at least I got a hollow energy.
I got a Charmander that's a foily.
Reverse hollow Charmander.
So sad that it's not foily Charizard.
And we got four of them, though. I mean, at least for ooh, that's your second reverse hollow DC. And reverse hollow Magikarp.
You pull three, I pull two.
Makes me so happy.
That's good.
Onix, Raticate. make that stack a little bit nicer.
White code. Full art Mega Blastoise. And here comes Team Rocket. Boop.
White code. And it's going to be a Pidgeot DX.
All right.
Just going to test. There you go. Onto the stack. Nice and neat. Totally just nice and neat. Green coat. No.
Electric.
It's electric.
If you want to sing us a complete song, by all means, go for it.
I can't.
Oh, I'll allow it.
We'll get copied.
You know what? Some things are just worth it, Mikey. Blastoise EX and Flying Pikachu.
Oh, we are flying in the airplane, looking out the window.
Oh, yeah, I got a Charmeleon reverse holo for the 19th millionth time.
Full art Rock Grit and a reverse holo Magikarp!
We have no
and Pikachu.
Full art Misty's Determinations.
Misty's
very
Nola.
Weird opening.
I agree.
We've had a lot of the Brock's Grits so far.
That's all we've had, all the Brock's Grits.
Mega Venusaur, full art.
Mega Venusaur.
Wifey's here. Hi, Wifey.
Hi.
How are you?
Hi, Wifey.
Good.
We are, ooh, Raichu reverse hole. Boop. We're hunting Charizards and not doing so well.
Mega Pidgeot, yeah.
I mean, we found four of them, and oh, they're all in terrible condition.
Not good.
No, pretty bad. Ooh, Pikachu. Ooh. You want to sleeve that break? You like breaks.
I'll sleeve the break.
I was just too lazy to sleeve that card.
I see that.
Aha, pawned it off on you, Mikey.
Oh, no, no. Go.
Ooh, Pikachu again.
Boom.
Growlithe. Oh, no. Almost forgot that. No, it doesn't go up there. It doesn't go
Nidoking,
up there.
Nidoking, what are you doing?
Calm down, buddy.
Stay in your zone.
White go, Dragonite.
So cute.
Misty's Determination.
But not the full art.
I know.
I don't. We might end up with not. This is a very weird.
It's very, very opening. Weird. And skewed, it seems like. I don't know.
You think after 1,000 packs. I mean, we're not at 1,000 packs yet, but you think everything would even out, right?
Oh, there's a reverse holo fire Pokemon in here.
Vulpix.
Nope.
Oh, okay. Another Charizard.
Charizard. And it's eaten.
Even worse condition. Look at that. Out of the pack. Pack fresh Charizard. And look at that. Ah, that's... I mean, even if I complain to Pokemon, they'd probably be like, whatever.
They're like, this isn't pack fresh.
This is... Why did you let someone just drag it on the concrete before you put it in the pack there, Pokemon? Well, we'll get five of them. Five damaged Charizards.
Five damaged ones. Can we do six?
Most likely. Well, if we get six, we know it will be six damage ones at least. Ah, reverse holo. Okay, let's see if the reverse holo. In pretty good shape.
Yeah, buddy.
Little minor defects. But a lot better than one of those. However, we want one of these in good shape, but I will definitely, and I'll put this over here in the blingy, glowiness area.
Bling, bling, bling.
All right, so I just hit like two Charizards back to back?
I think, no, it looks like you're attacking me.
And you have a Mega with her as a baby. All right, I need to open my full art Mega now.
Mega
oh,
Mega.
I just destroyed that code, but not the card behind it at least. Is it the Mega? Ah, it's a Gyarados.
Oh, no.
Thank you. Are you drinking that pop?
It was.
It's like delivering me a half-drank pop. Thank
you.
There you
go.
It was the only one that I had on me because I was thirsty in the store.
It's fine. Oh, Pikachu, Pikachu.
Pikachu, Pikachu, Pikachu.
As long as you didn't buy it half-drank.
Pikachu, Pikachu.
You have warm coffee whenever you're done.
Warm coffee. Wait, it's hot right now, but it'll be warm by the time we're done?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, we are... We're slackers.
We're trying.
Boop. There's that energy.
Well, good luck.
Thank you.
I'm going to go put those shoes away.
Right. I'll let you know. Oh, reverse holo Magikarp. That is seven of them. You know what? I'm going to, yeah.
Ooh, we got something.
What'd you get?
It's a white coat, so it's not just a break.
Not just the break. Electabuzz, Dugtrio. White code, Chansey.
Stop trying to harm those Charizards.
Hang out with us. Well, I can't really harm the Charizards anymore than the Charizards are already harmed. But I know what you mean.
Poor little Charizard sitting in a row.
I know. Dragonite EX full art.
They're so damaged and they don't even know.
Hey. It's Charizard. I guess it can take a beating. Ooh, and there's a Hall of Fire Energy. So many things are pointing to Charizard right now.
Nope.
Ghastly Arcanine. Whoa, whoa, Stack. Whoa, calm down, Stack. Is that a Charmander? Pikachu!
Pikachu! Pikachu!
Green code, but I still get Dugtrio. And a Charmeleon. And I think you just had a Charmander.
I just had a Charmander.
What is up with all of this? And another. Look at they're everywhere.
All the Charmanders
look,
are everywhere.
Charmander as well.
Charmander!
Come on, start evolving, buddy. Start evolving for us.
I want to be the very best. And catch a Charizard.
And another fire energy. So many things are pointing towards the elusive Charizard.
I know. But they're saying nope. And you're just telling us no.
Rock no reverse. Hello. There's a Charmeleon in that pack. All right. No. Oh, nothing points to Charizard in this pack. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
It was complete tease.
You're getting further away.
Whoops. But I have a Charizard holo rare.
I have a Charmeleon.
Ooh, probably the worst condition one so far, maybe. Look at that top of that card. This hurts my soul, Mikey. This hurts so bad. Alright, well, we're up to six of them at least. They're still beautiful looking cards.
Yeah.
White code, Mega Venusaur, full art.
Snowbird, and Makuni's the duo.
I feel like I haven't opened a secret rare in a while. Then again, I could have
just stopped paying
attention. That's a good chance. Vulpix, reverse holo.
Keep the sleeve.
Charizard EX. Oh, so many things are pointing Charizard right now. This is awesome. I mean, we're starting to hit the Charizard. Now I just need to up the Mega.
My slow boy is... He's confused.
He's
confused.
That makes sense for a slow bro. Dragonite EX. Green code.
All right.
Nothing.
Yeah, Pikachu.
I'll take it. I will definitely take that.
Pikachu.
Starmie, I love when you get stuff like that. So what else is new with you, Mikey?
Just trying to figure out the perfect solution for bulk. Trying to figure out the perfect solution for a lot of stuff. Pikachu.
I'll take that.
We're trying to name our fan mail day. We don't know which day we want to release it, and we don't know what the name is going to be.
No. So,
if anybody watches this and they have any ideas, go ahead and put it in the comments, and I'll try and look at them.
Yeah, we are set back up as soon as I move some stuff over there. If you just stand in front of that beautiful bookcase and start doing Ask a Professor.
Which I promised that I would do in the next 3 weeks, so we'll get that set up, and I'll have one ready.
We gotta put out a primer video to be like, questions.
Questions.
Give me questions.
Tell me what you think about me, about my own diamonds and about my own rings.
I hope you actually sing like that too. That should be the intro to all of it.
Questions.
Hey, first Missy's determination for
you. You did it.
All right, we're done. We hit it. Game over. All right, rest of the packs, just leave them there. Someone will open them eventually.
A lot of these packs have a little white across the top of them.
They also have red, some of them on across the bottom.
Look.
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Yeah. I don't know. Sandshrew. How far along do you think we are, Mikey, if you were to guess? Think we broke the halfway point yet?
I think so.
Ooh, Pikachu.
I think we hit the halfway point.
Yeah, I have no idea. It's always hard for me to guess. Here comes Team Rocket, Secret Rare. That's flipped in.
Those crazy birds. I'm up here flipping the bird.
You want to help me with my bulk stack here soon.
Yes, good sir. I will after this.
Hey, I mean, take your time. It was just a request.
Pack a pack here.
Take your time, buddy. Seal reverse. Hello.
More slow bros for me.
You were getting all the slow bros. White code. What is it? It's a Ninetales.
Not a Charizard.
Nope. I still have not opened the Full Art Mega Charizard yet. It is still eluding me. I'll get one eventually, right? Keep opening 1,000 packs till I open one, Mikey. That's what we're going to do.
You can do it. You can do it.
No, you're here the whole time, too.
Right.
So hopefully it doesn't take me 10,000 packs.
Hopefully not.
Yeah, it can't because Mikey's got to get 10 hours worth of streaming in today. So.
Oh, gosh.
So, yeah. Good luck with that, buddy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
We should live stream some large pack openings as well someday.
We'll do that again.
Yeah, we should try to set that up soon. Be pretty easy. Boop. There we go. This is a white code. I got to hit the Mega Charizard someday.
You can do it. I believe in you.
I don't know. I don't know if I'd take that bet right now, Mikey.
Brock's great and fire.
Ooh, second white code. Zapdos. Zapdos. Or as Dan loves when people call it.
Zapdos.
It's Dan's favorite thing in the world. We have a Charmander. And a Charmeleon. Charizard now.
There's going to be a Charizard in this pack right here.
No, Charizard's in this pack.
It's in this one.
It's got to be in this
one.
A reverse holo Charmander. Okay, getting closer. Following the lead. Oops. All right, reverse holo Charmander. And it's a white code. Full art. No.
It's a Blastoise, though.
I was trying to call it. I was trying to
call it. I got a white code. Charizard. Blastoise. It's a Blastoise, though.
Yeah, but both of a Blastoise. I mean, Charizard's weak to both of those. So now we're going the opposite direction.
Oh, yes.
Ponyta.
Pony.
White code. Brock's Grit number 12,000.
And Misty's count one.
Yeah. Such a weird opening this one is. All right, what do we got here? Got a Poliwag. I have a Poliwag as well. Reverse holo.
I did get a Poliwag.
Two reverse holo Poliwags. Can you get a reverse holo Mewtwo? Do your best.
Mewtwo.
Try your hardest.
I can do it. Let's do it.
Also accept the reverse holo Koffing now that that's where I am. Nope. Doduo. Okay, I gotta get a reverse holo Doduo. I did it! I got a Mega Charizard, not the full art, but a Mega Charizard at least.
I got Nadas out of those packs. Let's see. I got a reverse holo switch, though.
Reverse holo switch, you say, huh? Yeah. Ah, it's reverse holo Starmie.
I had to switch it up.
I tried my best. Full art Misty Determination number 2. I have opened 100% of them so far.
I got Charizard!
Oh, you beautiful thing. You beautiful, slightly beat up thing.
You can do it.
Well, we have one okay condition Charizard, at least.
The okay corral.
That is where the Wyatt Earp and, Doc Holliday and Virgil Earp?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Wasn't Johnny Ringo, right?
Ringo part of the Beatles?
Ringo Starr.
Oh.
Was. And I think Johnny Ringo was part of the, what were they called? Wow. Okay, it was Ike something, or I can't remember. I don't know.
Wasn't Ike married to Tina Turner?
Ike Turner was married to, yes.
Okay.
You asked that with such a straight face. Mega Pidgeot EX. I don't know if people remember Tina Turner. Name 3 songs she sang. You know what? Name 1.
What's love?
Okay,
got
you go.
Got to do with it. What's love?
I second that emotion, right?
I guess so.
I think I second that emotion. Oh, I have no words. Careful, Mikey. Your age is showing.
What age? I am ageless.
Are you 22 now, right?
I'm just like Taylor Swift. I'm feeling 22.
I didn't know that was a song. I'm sorry.
Yes.
Ninetales. I'm sorry.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22.
I know Scrubs don't get no love from me. That's the right person, right?
Scrubs. Yes, that's a different person.
No,
that's
it's TLC.
TLC.
Mm-hmm. I remember that. Let's just keep talking about the 1990s, shall we?
I was talking about Taylor Swift. You're the one who took it back to the 90s.
That's fair. You're the one that brought up Ike Turner.
That's just a name I heard before.
So you have no idea who he is? You just know the name?
I've seen the special on Lifetime.
Oh, yeah. The Lifetime specials are the best.
Rattata!
Got a Mega Charizard, but not a Full Art Mega Charizard. And a Charmander. Oh, Bulk. Stay there, Bulk.
White code. Mew.
Mew. White code. Gyarados.
Gyarados.
Green code. Machamp break.
White code. Venusaur.
Mega Venusaur. Charizard's trying to Venusaur? Pretend it's a full art Mega Charizard. We know better than that.
We know better.
Revive, Hitmonchan. Mike, you have a lot of packs left over there.
Mm-hmm.
Poliwag, here comes Team Rocket.
So,
yes, sir?
I had people come in to sort bulk.
Mm-hmm.
Right? One of the people came in with their baby. And the baby was adorable. But the baby started getting fussy.
That's what babies do.
And so I was like, hey, I'll take the baby. And so I'm answering emails.
With a fussy baby?
No, the baby's not fussy anymore because someone's holding the baby.
Oh, that's fair.
And so she's adorable. And so I'm holding her. And I was like, you know what? Because she started wanting to type on my keyboard.
And the baby
so
did?
Yeah, so she started answering emails with me.
So if any of you get really confusing emails, that's why. They make zero sense because Mikey hired a baby.
Hired a baby.
Ooh, that's awesome.
So I was like, oh, okay. Let me grab my iPad. So I grabbed my iPad and I turned on the Pokemon Volcanion Magearna movie. And she just was like mesmerized.
Yeah, it's Pokemon, dude. We expect.
And so she was just watching it. And I'm like, there you go. Done. And they're like, Mikey, you're so good with kids. And I'm like, it's because I have an iPad and YouTube.
Yes. That is usually the secret to success. I mean, TV is dead. It is all YouTube now. YouTube TV sounds really interesting, though.
Huh, I'm interested in it. I don't know.
Well, what's cool is, like, okay, let's say they play the Pokemon anime, right?
Uh-huh.
You can watch the episodes, like, on TV. But at the end, they're going to recommend, like, Pokemon channels that are related to the Pokemon anime.
What?
So if you have a Pokemon anime channel and you cover the anime, there's a chance that you'll get free publicity from YouTube at the end of the episode.
What?
So basically what I'm saying to you is we need to start covering the anime.
Guys, just start watching the anime.
That's where I was going. I don't know, but...
How do we do reviews?
Oh, there's a ton of ways to do reviews. I mean, it depends how much work you want to put in. Let's say we wanted to go crazy, right?
Uh-huh.
Not saying we should, but we could start all the way at whatever, I don't know, whatever series you want to start. And you can do like a 10-minute just review and recap of every single episode.
Okay.
But it's quite time intensive.
Is it kind of like a reaction video?
Oh, you wouldn't watch it side by side.
Okay.
You would talk about it and show clips of it or whatever. You really got to watch that copyright, you know?
Right, that's what I was saying.
Yeah, you couldn't just... I mean, you couldn't reaction it consecutively or whatever.
Okay.
But, I mean, you can do that. Just talk about it, just kind of, you know, piecemeal. Or just chop it into a few minutes. Ooh, Raichu Reverse Hollow.
Pikachu.
So I guess you could put like 5 episodes into like one of the episodes where you just kind of give a quick, this is what happened and this is yada yada. Or what would be cooler, it would take more time and a lot more notes, is little factoids. Kind of like, this is the episode where Ash does this for the first time, or this, and you know, this is where this Pokemon was introduced and how it was introduced. And then it's just kind of cool. You don't have to watch, I mean, how many anime episodes are there?
Way too many.
1 billion of them.
Way too many.
So this way you could kind of quickly give people little pieces of information on Pokemon history.
Okay.
And without them having to catch up on a billion things to watch.
Watching the whole Indigo series.
Yeah, it's some of it's painful to watch.
This takes forever.
So yeah, I don't know.
Nothing happens in some of the episodes.
Nope, a lot of it's just filler.
You're like, wait, what is this? I don't even know what's going on. He did not even do anything.
Ah, another Charizard. Let's see how damaged it is. It's damaged. All right. Well, that's what I've come to expect.
Oh. At least we're pulling Charizards now.
Yeah, right, we're getting Charizards. I mean, I'm not going to complain. I will complain about them being damaged, but I won't complain about actually getting them. Look how beautiful that looks up there, though.
I like it. It
does look super sweet. Eradicate, Slowbro, Spirit Link. Need you to alleviate me of some bulk here.
Will do.
And I should have enough open here soon. Pikachu. So I don't know how you want to cover it. I would love to do a Mystery Science Theater 3000 type thing on it, but we would get copyright striked instantly on that one. Because you have to be able to, it's basically you're doing a reaction only if, you know, I don't know. I don't know how we'd handle covering the anime, but I do want to cover the anime. I kind of want to cover that before we cover the games.
Okay.
The games would be easier.
Right.
So, I don't know.
Can you actually do gameplay on YouTube?
Yeah, the thing is with Pokemon, with anything Nintendo, it's mainly their music that they absolutely hate you using.
Okay.
I mean, and I kind of understand from Nintendo's point of view, simply because they don't mess around with their composure, the scores, and
right.
You know, they spend big bucks and hire really legitimate people to do all their music.
Right, to do their music, yeah.
So I completely understand them being hyper protective of it. Now, when it comes to the actual gameplays of it, they're better. Nintendo's one of the companies that crack down more, but you can do it.
Pikachu.
We just have to cut out all the music,
which is fine.
Yeah. That's why when we stream, there is no music during the stream. But they've never given us a copyright strike for any of the uploads of the Pokemon TCGO.
Okay.
I mean, we could test it one day with the music and just see how long it takes until they're like, no, no, no.
Nah,
you can't do that.
Surfing Pikachu.
So, I don't know. I'm open to ideas. But maybe the games, I don't know. Maybe that's where we should start. I don't know. But we do need to branch out into that.
We shall.
Not too much. Don't worry, anyone's still paying attention to this video.
Right.
We'll still be mainly an unboxing channel. Don't you worry.
Just a dabble here and a dabble there.
Yeah, we gotta do everything Pokemon. Why not? Yeah, so I think that's the cool thing about YouTube TV. Honestly.
Ooh, I'm a champ.
Ooh, reverse all Pikachu.
Here comes Team Rocket.
Okay, I still have yet to open a Full Art Mega Charizard.
Charizard.
Have we only opened one?
One.
This entire time, we've only opened one.
I think we probably have like 10 boxes left.
Yeah, that is the card that you want.
Right.
Out of this set. That's like basically the shaman of this set. And we've pulled one. Oh, now if this was 1,000 Roaring Skies, and that's all we had of shamans.
Oh my god. Ooh,
that would be super painful.
Absolutely. Well, that'd be full art shaman.
Yeah, but the baby version, though, it's the shaman and full art shaman are kind of equal-ish in price.
Right, but it's a drastic difference.
Yeah, drastic difference here.
Here's your Magikarp.
Yeah, it's been a while since we pulled one of those, too. You're just getting all the hits now, Mike.
I got a couple hits there.
Mewtwo EX full art. Put a bunch of them.
Ooh, I just destroyed that pack.
Do not hurt the cards inside the pack, Mikey. And it's a white code. Mine's a Mew.
It's Pidgeot.
I don't know. Is it one box per? Oh, Charmeleon. Is it one box per stack that we have? I don't know how many packs are in one of these stacks.
I don't know.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. That means we don't.
It looks like it's one box per stack.
That means we're only about halfway through. And if we double the amount of Mega Charizards we get, that would be two.
Right.
It would be extremely bad.
Are you keeping Raichus too?
Hey, yeah, it's sure with Raichus.
Okay.
So, I mean, if I see him, I pull him. She has a ton.
Oh, I know.
So far.
I know. I collected them out of the bulk. We did a whole bunch of just picking through the bulk trying to get Pikachus.
She only wants a few, but she's getting a ton. We don't do anything here in this channel with modesty.
Right? A couple of fans sent you some Pikachus for her, too.
Yeah, that's so awesome. I need to get all my Slowbros
right
in one location and see how many I actually have.
I'm guessing you have a couple hundred.
Yeah, which means I'm still a very far long way away of getting the 1,000. That's okay. Alright, I feel like I've not done anything here lately. Then again, I've been talking and hits have just been falling. Ooh, white code. Ooh. White code! Blastoise EX.
Blastoise.
Not a full art Mega Charizard. For those of you at home keeping score.
I don't think it's hard for them to keep score. They're right up there.
It's one.
One.
One. That's actually mind blowing. It's only one.
And I opened it, so I'm happy. Seraph and Pikachu.
Yeah, but you haven't opened any full art Mrs. Determination.
Nope. Nope. I wasn't lucky enough to open up that super secret rare.
Yeah, white code. White code is Mega Pidgeot.
But yeah, you remember when we did the 6,000 count.
6,000 packs.
6,000 packs of Sun and Moon.
That was insane.
We didn't pull any Kukuis out of like that 1,000.
Yeah, that was weird. And then like Ultra Balls, we'd go 3,000 and open none, and right. Then all of a sudden open like 3,000. It was weird. But it averaged out to be one per 1,000, I think. But Mega Charizard DX is not that rare.
I'm just saying, like Kukui Full Art.
Yeah, Kukui Full Art was very, very weird.
So this might be, this whole box is weird, so it might be one of those things.
Yeah, it might be. Which is not what we wanted.
Not at all.
Charmeleon Reverse Holo, of course. White code.
White
Mega
code.
Venusaur EX.
Nope, Himachan.
All these green codes.
Green codes.
All the green codes. Ooh, white code. And it's a Pidgeot, but has a Charmander Reverse Holo.
Electric.
Holo energy. Still so beautiful. Ugh. All right, I think I found a box that has hard to open packs again.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Starmie! Yep. I did.
Yeah.
Weedle, Dugtrio.
Pikachu.
Yeah, I'll take that.
That's it.
Voltorb, Zapdos, but a surfing Pikachu.
I like Pikachu on a surfboard.
Sandshrew.
Pikachu on a surfboard. Surfboard.
You in the mood to sing today? By all means, go for it.
A little bit.
I wonder if I can actually lift the back of my chair up a bit so I can let rest against it. I don't know if it's all the way up. Oh, no, it is nowhere near all the way up. It's a little bit better. Yeah, there we go.
I was trying to move in a little bit further. I
destroyed that code.
But I'm like, yeah.
Blastoise EX. Get into the sleeve.
Get in there.
Boop. What you got up there, Mikey?
Vulpaxes.
Two Vulpaxes.
Vulpaxes.
Electrode.
Nice.
Look at us.
Vulpi.
Clearly that is the plural of Vulpix. My code.
Electri.
Really want that Mega Charizard. Full art.
Hey guys, Dragonite.
Hey.
Dragonite.
Twinsies.
20.
Dragonite pie.
Dragon.
All right, another Charizard. Another Charizard and
It's really bad when you can see it like far away.
Yep. Well.
Yep. What is up with me and yawning?
You need to take a nap, buddy.
Take nap time.
Take a little nap. You got this. Which kind of white code?
Pidgeot, Fool Alert, and Flying Pikachu.
I got a Surfing Pikachu.
Surfy Fly.
Move my,
Surfly.
My bulk, now that I've got some room over here.
Move the bulk.
Slide this on down. There we go. That's better.
Pikachu.
Let me just leave this. I need to get some more
sleeves. Weedle, weedle, weedle. Weedle, weedle, weedle.
Come on out.
Weedle, weedle, weedle. Weedle, weedle, weedle.
You are so adorable today, Mikey.
Oh, thank you.
Get in there and go over there. Green code is Poliwhirl. Poliwhirl. Those Charizards are so beautiful looking, though. You gotta give them that. Starmie, Flying Pikachu.
Oh, lovely.
White code. Mega Blastoise EX.
White coat!
Come on, beat another Charizard. Beat another Charizard. Nope. No. It is not.
Magneton, Electro.
Nine tail breaks.
There's the Executor.
Boop. The stack's starting to get a pretty moundy. Hey, Rosal Pikachu, I will take that. Did you go, meh?
Meh.
Kakuna Starmie.
Kakuna Starmie. What a wonderful phrase. Kakuna Starmie.
Keep going, man. You can't get copyrighted for that one. That song does not exist.
It means no pony for the rest of your day. It's our Caterpie. Valola Beat, Electrobuzz, and Rattata.
What's your white code? What is your white code?
Oh, Pidgeot!
Ah, mine's a Raichu. I'll still take it. Alright, another stack. There we go. How many stacks you got over there? 3, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, we're being slow on the openings today.
I'm sorry.
Why don't I put the Clefairy first?
I think it's me, Mikey. I think it's me.
We're in this together.
We're all in this together.
Definitely in a singing mood. Love it. You know what kind of mood I'm in?
Why?
Open some Charizard moods.
Charizards.
Green code, it's not going to be the floor. Mega, no. I can't believe we only have one. That is hilarious.
I agree.
That is ridiculous.
Do, 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 Pikachu.
That's a reverse holo Pikachu. That makes me happy still.
Nothing.
White code. Ah, Misty's Determination. I wanted this one to be a reverse holo Misty's Determination.
Misty's Determination.
I want to see a Brock's Grit or Misty's Determination.
I don't know if I gave that away, but there you go. Enjoy.
That's definitely what I want to see.
Pikachu.
Poliwrath and Starmie. White code.
Tentacruel.
Mega Pidgeot.
Carp. Poliwag. Poppy.
Can you do the Pokemon rap that Amakuni used to do?
So the only thing I remember, the only part I actually know is Mewtwo, Tentacruel, Aerodactyl, Ammonite, Slowbro, Pidgeot, Arbok, that's all, folks. That's it.
You got the ending.
Right?
Now you just gotta work backwards. Like one bar at a time, man.
Well, I know bits and pieces of the middle, but... Because I know, like, something about... There's muck and it's poison gas. Make one wrong move and he'll kick your grass. What kind of Pokemon are you? Oh, wait, that's not even the Pokemon rap.
You're so adorable. You're
that's a different so song. That's what kind of Pokemon are you?
All right, I think your job responsibility in the coming weeks.
Oh, gosh.
Memorize it.
Memorize the Pokérap.
Then I just want to hear you bust it out one day.
Just randomly opening packs and just boom.
Yeah, I mean, why don't you do all the Pokémon?
Will we get strikes for copyright?
Even if we do, who cares? Totally worth it.
He's like, so worth it. Dragonite!
So worth it.
Hey, Pikachu! Pika, Pika, Pikachu!
Or, you know, we can just do a standalone video. It's just Mikey attempts the Pokérap. And you sit there and you just go. If he gets flagged, whatevs. Mega Pidgeot EX. It's just something the world needs to see, Mikey.
He just has to make sure I'm in the singing mood.
Yeah, this is the first time I've ever heard you in the singing mood, so it might be a while until I can catch you in it again. That's the problem. I see that Pikachu
hat over there. I saw it too.
Machamp break!
Machamp!
Get into the
song. Unbreak my heart.
Oh my god. Say you love me again! Undo the hurt that you caused when you walked out the door and walked out of my life. Uncry these tears. See, my mom used to listen to that all the time.
Okay, I was about to say.
That's how I know it.
My sister loves the person Toni Braxton, so.
You're kind of like, what?
I'm like,
what?
I'm a little thrown off.
You still
it's
going?
Okay. I'm like, it's okay. I was like, wait. All right, he actually,
Yeah, my mom loved it.
I'm like, there you go.
Oh, thanks for getting that stuck in my head, Mikey.
My mom loved it. He secretly loved it. You know, Toni Braxton has some lungs on her.
She does. She does.
So.
You know who else does? Mega Charizard EX.
I can't make a song out of Mega Charizard. Charizard. I was about to do the little pack trick.
What's this? It's a Dragonite. I will legitimately be kind of impressed with only one. The problem is, even if we start hitting Mega Charizards, we're still going to end up with like three.
Right.
That's the problem. It's crazy how low this is.
Green code.
I got a white code. No. But I get here comes Team Rocket and Surfing Pikachu.
Surfing Pikachu.
Pika. Pika.
I give every time you finish words, I'm trying to think of songs that have those words in it. But it just.
I mean, I ended with Pika, Pika.
I know. Pika, Pika.
That's Raichu.
Raichu.
That's a Pidgeot EX. What song you want to sing now, buddy?
You look at me. I look away.
I don't know the song.
I wanna tell you what I'm feeling, but I don't know how to start. Oh, nope. It's actually the Misty song. So, Misty, apparently on one of the albums, this is a very like one of the first couple albums that came out. There was a song where Misty and Ash are like in the wilderness and Ash is like, good night, Misty. And she's like, good night, Ash. And then she starts singing. Because apparently she's in love with Ash.
No, she's not.
Apparently.
Why would you be in love with someone that just steals your bike, wrecks it, and never pays you back?
Right. But yeah, it was hilarious. Like, the song is her just singing to him. And then he's like, oh, did you say something, Misty? And she's like, oh, no, I didn't. And I'm like... Okay, you just sang a whole 3.5 minute song to him, and then you're like, nah, it's okay. You're
like, nah, dude. That just never happened.
Nah,
man.
So, it's on the same album as the song of Jigglypuff. That was one of my favorite songs, too.
Ah, Mega Charizard, but not the full art version. We're trying, though. We're getting closer. Getting close-ish. Ish. My code. Boop. That's a hollow energy.
The feeling that grooves you. The power of that.
You get it, buddy?
I don't know why I'm in singing.
Alright, all these are just going to start sliding off screen now.
They're sliding down.
I opened
two breaks at the same in a row.
Through the same?
In the same, and it said in the same pack, but I meant to say in a row.
That would have been pretty sick in the same pack. Still waiting on my first Mega Charizard full art.
A couple years before I started playing, when I first started playing, one of my the PTOs from Cleveland told me about a pre-release that was ran where the whole case, it was one, like, one or two cases where it was all just, the pack was just all EXs.
What?
Out of all the cases.
What?
Yeah.
What? That's crazy.
He said, yep, they got, like, almost every single pack had EXs.
That is absolutely insane. I've never heard of that happening.
Yep.
Kind of want it to happen. We have opened a lot of products. Why hasn't that happened to us yet, Mikey?
Right? Apparently their quality control is a lot better now.
Yeah, well, not when it comes to conditions.
It is when they're trying to give you ultra rares. Because we only got one full art Mega Charizard.
Yes. They don't be messing up.
Or we have two.
Ah, you got it. I'm okay with it, as long as we get it. This one's in really good shape, too.
Yeah. I got it.
All right, we just... it. In that one pack, you single-handedly doubled the amount of Full Art Mega Charizards that we have.
Right.
That is impressive, sir.
And I got a regular Charizard, too.
Yeah, I have a Starmie break.
Nah.
Oh, come on, open. Ah, there we go. Did not want to open. Mewtwo EX.
Mewtwo EX. Boop. Oh my gosh. So just to let you know.
Yes.
I pulled Ninetales, Nidoking, Charizard, Starmie.
You're cheating over there somehow, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure how.
I don't know.
But you are. I mean, to be fair, based off of my extensive research, Mega Charizard EX Full Art does not exist in this set. So I don't know how you're opening it.
I don't know. Throw that white coat just randomly somewhere.
And again, you have not gotten any Mystery Determination for us yet.
I have not.
This is so weird. Such a weird, weird opening. Yeah. What do you want to sing now, Mikey?
I don't know. Try and think of something.
I'll reverse all Pikachu.
Pikachu.
Juicy. I'm gonna need to drink some of that coffee soon. I'm getting tired.
Mm-hmm.
Is it nap time yet?
Drowsy.
Why is it not nap time yet, Mikey?
The best part of waking up.
It's Folgers in your cup.
Dun-dun-dun-dun. Pikachu.
That was a moment we shared there.
It is. I'm not gonna write you a love song, cause you asked for it, cause you need one. You see, I'm not gonna write you a love song.
Pikachu, Dugtrio.
See, they can't copy. You do copyright for that one, cause they kept on saying write you.
I say it different, and then you know. Yeah. Or if you just sing out of tune.
Kakuna Rattata.
Would you stand up and walk out on me?
I just got it.
Thank you.
Boom.
Boop, boop. Boop. All right, let me move some of this stuff. Get on over there. Your stack of cards. I think I'm actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, I got a full art Pidgeot EX.
Yes, each stack is a box.
Okay.
So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 boxes left. We are going so slow today,
so
Mikey.
So slow.
We are super slow.
Slow, bro.
10 boxes, that means we have about 0% chance of getting a Mega Charizard.
Right.
I cannot believe we also only have 2 of the reverse holo Charizards.
Rock. No, Charizard.
Oh, Mikey.
Nope.
Gyarados. I just called it Gyarados.
Gyarados. What's his name? His name's Gary.
Gary. Ah, Gary.
But there's two of them. Yes, there's dos of him.
Dos.
Gyarados.
Yeah, let's just let those slide everywhere. That's fine. Ghastly, Mewtwo.
Why don't you just slide?
Magmar Dugtrio.
I wish I knew the song. I wish I knew by heart. Like, I'm trying to think of the words to slide. But I can't remember the words to slide.
Aw, buddy.
Do you know what song I'm talking about?
No, but I have two hits in this one.
Slide is, I think, Goo Goo Dolls.
Goo Goo Dolls.
The Goo Goo Dolls.
That's old school.
It is old school.
Careful, your age is showing again, Mikey.
My two early 2000s is showing.
That's
when I was at.
Almost 20 years ago?
That was when I was in elementary school.
What, 20 years ago?
Yeah.
You were in elementary school?
Yep.
20 years ago, I was 7.
Shh.
I was 7 20 years ago.
You're in elementary school too.
Mm-hmm. See? Seven would have put me in, what grade? I don't remember. Normally you start in, you're like 5 in kindergarten?
Yes.
I don't remember. So I would have been second grade.
Yes.
What do you give me that look for, Mikey?
You're like, boom, 20 years ago I was, I guess I was like, if you're 7 years old and don't know age group, and
I don't know what.
Sorry, I'm tired.
No. age group. No, I know which school I'd be in, but I don't know what grade I would be in at 7. I don't know if it's 5 or 6 when you start school.
You start school at 5. Because I started school when I was 5.
Okay, so then I must have started school at 5.
Yes.
Sure.
Makes sense.
Good enough for me.
C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. C is for cookie. Cookie starts with C. I had to cut it down because I didn't know if it was 30 seconds or not. It was supposed to be one more verse of C is for cookie.
I mean, go for it. Go for it, Mike. Get it. Just get it out. You'll feel better. Well, hold on. Wait. Flying Pikachu. Boop. Boop. Bad shape. The reverse hollows are in much better shape than the base sets. I'm just going to put it there, and I'll count them at the end. Because why not?
Wobble Fett.
If we ever get to the end, I feel like you and I are just dragging our heels.
I don't know. I don't even know how long we've been doing this.
I don't know either. Zapdos, Porygon.
Zapdos.
That's a full art Misty's Determination. Something that Mikey hasn't opened.
You had two now.
That's 3.
Oh, that's 3?
Don't make fun.
Dang.
I haven't opened a Mega Charizard.
I haven't opened any Misty's Determination. That's fine.
So weird.
Gyarados.
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 Hey, I mean, that's a Mega Charizard, though. Got a couple of those. I'll get back here. Where are you going?
Mewtwo. Pikachu.
You're weak to Magikarp. Stay away from him. Poliwrath, Magmar.
Ooh.
Weedle, Farfetch'd. Don't yawn, Mikey. Mikey, don't yawn.
I'm a yawn.
I did it! I did it!
You did it!
I did it! I did a thing, Mikey.
I'm a yawn-ma, though.
I did a thing.
Yawn-ma.
Boop, 3. Yeah. Alright, that's it. Now it's nap time. Are you staring at how many packs are left?
No, I kind of actually put my bulk in front of my pack. So
you did, so you kind of blocked yourself off.
So I blocked myself in, so now I have to, like, choo-choo train stuff around.
That's okay, take your time.
Choo-choo train. Shoot bag.
Oh, yeah, that yawning, Mikey, thanks.
I know. It's contagious.
Thanks, but I'm just going to start slowing down now.
No, don't. We're going to take for years.
We are. Dan's gonna be so proud of us when he's like, how long did it take you? 3 hours.
3 hours.
That's what we do.
So I'm like, what? We had fun singing.
Yeah, we just started singing, took a little bit of a nap. Brock's grit full art.
Yeah, we took a little nap. had some frittatas.
Metapod, Doug Trio.
And it's all good.
Yeah. Much amp, far fetched.
Nothing.
Much amp break. Put it in a sleeve. Much amp breaks. There you go. You're sleeve worthy. What are you doing there, Mikey?
I don't know.
Showing the back of the
cards? I don't know.
We definitely need it.
I'm showing thing. The condition of the cards.
Look, they're all in good shape. There must be no Charizard in there.
There must be no Charizards in
there. Ah, speaking of Charizard.
You did it. Yay. And it's flawless.
No, it's not.
It's not.
Destroyed still.
No, I was just hoping.
You were just, I was just lying to the people.
And wishing and thinking and praying.
Nice segue, Mikey. Mm-hmm. That was a good one.
I'm doing good. I'm really picking up on those song quotes. Or I don't know.
What is that your like special ability when you're tired? You just bust out songs randomly?
Right. I think so. It's a superpower.
If I ever had a superpower, that's what I'd pick. I want to be able to sing on the fly.
Good.
Arcanine.
These whites. And you got
nothing. All right, I'm going to see if I can pick it up, Mikey. I'm going to see if I can just plow through this. Mega Pidgey.
Pick it up.
All right. At least for the next two stacks. How about that?
Pick it up.
Definitely got to slow down with that.
Back up on the scene. Krispy Kreme.
All right, Mikey's at it again. Oh, Krispy Kreme. Do you remember Krispy Kreme donuts?
You want some?
Yes.
We should go get some.
Right now?
No.
Let's go right now.
I wish.
You know what really makes me mad?
What?
Dunkin' Donuts never has cream sticks anymore.
Really?
Yeah, they have
not. Not even cream circles?
No, they have not. You can only get the actual donut ones or whatever. They're kind of like the Boston Creams, only with just.
Oh.
Yeah, it's like, what?
What?
They do not have cream sticks anymore. They haven't had them in probably months.
Look at my pack.
What? Did you do to your pack, Mikey?
Nope, that's how it came.
No, but I don't believe it. Too bad it's not recorded somewhere and you can prove it.
Right?
Yeah, like I would kill for some cream sticks.
They have cream circles at Krispy Kreme.
I assume it's the same thing?
Yeah, it's the same thing. It's just, they made them into circles because it's easier for them to...
Yeah, made them into circles. So they're a donut, not a cream stick, right?
They're cream circles.
They're a donut.
I think Marianne Donuts have cream sticks.
Giant Eagle does, but they don't. They're good, but they're, oh my god, they're so sugary, I can't get through a whole one. And I love me some sugar, but they're like, let's bake it in all the sugar and just pack it full of sugar and then put some baked sugar in it. You want icing? It's just sugar glued on with sugar. That's pretty much all it is. I understand that's mainly what a donut is anyway.
Right.
But they somehow figured out how to up the sugar content.
So... I'm going to tell you two stories. First story, I used to always try to go to Krispy Kreme when I was in college for during the hot light, when the hot lamp was on.
Oh,
that means you were getting god, hot yeah. glaze.
Oh, god, yeah. Dude,
said, oh my gosh,
fresh glazed donuts are the best things ever made.
Fresh hot glazed donuts are the best. So, so that's what I used to do. And then... sometimes you go and the light's not on, but they're still making donuts. They're just not making regular glaze. I caught them at one time making cream circles, and I was like, hi, can you do me a favor? Can you put that one through the glaze curtain again? That's a bad decision, because once the donut cools off, the glaze on it does not melt like down to a nice thin coat. It gets caked on. And I was like, whoa, buddy, this is like a sugar attack.
Oh, gosh.
So.
I remember the Krispy Kremes down on the front street down there. Mm-hmm. It's the one that had the windows. You could stand there and watch them make the donuts. Yes. So, yeah, I remember just watching the... I'm like, oh, my God. Mikey, I need some glazed donuts and cream sticks in my life right about now. Oh, my God. Yeah, the fresh glazed donuts are the best things ever. Ever.
But... the second story is, I'm pretty sure. So, Krispy Kreme endorsed the Power Ranger movie.
What?
Yeah, because the main... I'm not going to tell... No spoilers. But in the movie, they mentioned going to Krispy Kreme so many times. And they showed Krispy Kreme so many times in that movie.
Yeah, they had to pay millions of dollars for that.
I'm like, Krispy Kremes.
You know what I wish would happen? Dunkin' Donuts would sponsor us.
I wish. Dunkin' Donuts, if you sponsor us, we won't talk about Krispy Kreme.
I promise you, but until then, we are going to push those fresh, amazing glazed donuts that Krispy Kreme has.
Why can't you get those at Dunkin' Donuts?
I don't know. Dunkin' Donuts. I think Dunkin' Donuts is like, you know what? We're basically a coffee shop that has some donuts now.
Oh, okay.
Like, they don't, I don't know. It's weird.
So I would love to try a hot glaze Dunkin' Donut donut.
I mean, the good thing about Dunkin' Donuts is most of them are 24 hours a day.
Right.
However, the two closest to me are not 24 hours a day. But a couple hour drive, not a couple hour drive, a couple mile drive, and there is one.
Yes.
So that's nice. I don't know. You know, I really should be like, hey, I should call Dunkin' Donut corporate and be like, listen, I've mentioned you in videos for 5 years.
All right, I've drank Dunkin' Donuts coffee
twice
a day,
minimum twice a day on video forever
for the last
please
6-7 years.
Please give me free coffee.
Please,
that's all I want. Up. You know, it is kind of weird having no sponsors for the channel.
We got this, but we do want sponsors.
Kinda.
Sponsors are nice.
Or, you know what, I asked people in stream last night if it would be greedy if we had a Patreon that the only pledge level is $1.
Uh-huh.
And I explained, obviously, I'm gonna explain to people here who were not there. Because, like, people keep pulling their ads from YouTube.
Oh, okay.
There's over $1 billion a year that YouTube just lost in ad revenue because sponsors are pulling out. And I'm talking like major sponsors. Because of things, they're running ads alongside like hate videos.
Oh.
And no sponsor wants to be attached to that,
yeah.
So YouTube's doing a couple things. One, they lost a ton of sponsors. They still have a ton of
right, and they're trying to fix that.
They're trying to fix it, which means a lot of videos are getting demonetized, which we are not going to get affected by that, simply because we're a toy channel and we've never said a single cuss word on here.
Right.
So we're okay. Even though YouTube thinks we have, way to go, YouTube closed captions.
But they haven't demonetized that, though.
We haven't been demonetized, no. I don't know about that video. I'd have to look.
We looked yesterday.
Regardless, there's a lot of weird things happening in YouTube, so... Yeah. Obviously, the future is always unsure. We have zero sponsors on the channel.
Uh-huh.
And so I asked, I was like, okay, we do have a website, so we do make money off of the website, off of you.
Right.
Would it be greedy if we opened a Patreon that had only $1, that was the only donation level, and Mega Charizard, not Full Art. But basically, it was, if you have AdBlock, because more and more people use AdBlock, you can donate $1 and not feel guilty about using AdBlock, or help us just secure the future of the channel.
Right.
And that's it, just $1. And if we don't shove it on people's faces, is that greedy? And every single person who answered said, no, it's not greedy.
Aww.
So we have a Patreon now where you can give us $1.
Nice.
Never gonna ask for more than $1 because whatevs. But, I mean, we'd have to give out some sick rewards if we did.
Right.
I'm just planning on whatever. It's $1. It's there. But yeah, it's kind of cool that we're making this without any sponsorship, which is, I think, honestly, I'm kind of impressed. Most channels by now, 200,000 subscribers, they would have some major serious sponsors. I think almost every PokeTuber I know, filtering down, at least all the ones that are 100,000 plus, have sponsors. Oh, what I'm trying to say, Mikey, is I'm proud of us.
I'm proud of us, too.
Proud of your ability to sing on the fly.
Yeah.
Not proud of this distinctive lack of Mega Full Art Charizards.
What have you done today to make you feel proud?
Want to bust out some Michael Jackson? Go. Go, Mikey, go.
Billie Jean is
not my lover. She's just a girl that swears that
I am the
you
one.
You and I were not in tune there. You were right. We just weren't in sync.
Oh, okay.
She swears that.
Bye.
I swear the kid is not my son.
Got that, though? I said bye. Because yeah, you said in sync.
I know. sound crazy, but ain't no lie, baby. Bye, bye, bye. 2, 4. Looks like 6 boxes left. We need more Mega Charizards.
2, 4, 6, 8. Who do we appreciate?
I don't know. Who do we?
I don't know. Eradicate.
Not you, Dunkin' Donuts. You won't give me free coffee.
Free coffee, please, because I'm going to go to sleep if you don't give me free coffee.
That's what I should do. I should start getting passive-aggressive with Dunkin' Donuts. I'll drink the coffee and just be like, yeah, you won't give me free coffee, will you? Thanks, Dunkin'.
Thanks, Dunkin'. That's going to be our new hashtag.
Yeah, thanks, Dunkin', for
thanks,
nothing.
Thanks, Dunkin'. We love you, though. We do.
I should tag them in
every...
We're
just being sassy.
Every tweet that I do, even if it's not about them, I'm just going to tag Dunkin' in it.
Dunkin'.
That's what I should do. Or, you know what? Just for fun, we should put out a video. It's like, all right, Darium's Army, you've always wanted to fight for a noble cause. This is it.
Get Dunkin' to notice us.
Get Dunkin' to give us free coffee. Why? Because we want free coffee. That's it. No other reason other than I just want free coffee. Please stop being honest.
Please stop being honest.
Give me that free Dunkin' Donuts. Hey, Mixed Determination Full Art. We don't have many of those.
We don't, but I didn't pull any. I would have pulled one.
Yeah, you would have, but I ran out of stack.
It's okay. It's not your fault.
Someone over here is not opening up the par, Mikey.
I thought it was a team effort.
It was.
I thought it was a team effort.
Okay, fine. It is.
Okay. Win. We didn't open up fast enough.
Wow. Drag me down now, too.
It's we.
I wonder how long this video actually is now.
I don't think it's that long. I don't think we've been here down an hour or something.
You don't think so? Hour and a half yet? I think it's
been an hour and a half.
I don't think it's an hour and a half. I think it's been an hour and a half. Ooh.
I can't sleep. This energy.
See, it's been so long that you're gone, Mikey.
It's gone.
You are just gone.
But the truth remains your gone.
Lucky Buzz, Lucky Buzz.
That's NSYNC also.
Okay, that one I did not know.
Look up gone. There you go.
Just the word gone? Just Google gone?
Well, gone and NSYNC.
Gone in 60 seconds? Great movie.
I don't...
What?
Okay, I've seen it.
What? I was going to say, it's about Randall Raines and Kip Raines?
Yeah.
They got to steal 50 cards in...
Yeah.
24 hours? 48 hours.
I remember that.
Or Raymond Calitri. You know who Raymond Calitri is? The bad guy in that movie?
No.
He was the ninth doctor.
The ninth doctor.
Eighth doctor?
Doctor.
Ninth
give
doctor.
Give me the news.
That oh my God.
Bad
wait.
Case
wow.
Loving you.
David Tennant was the 11th doctor? Or the 10th doctor?
He was the 10th doctor, I think.
Okay, so it would be the ninth doctor. Yeah, he's the ninth doctor in Doctor Who. It's
okay.
He was Raymond Calitri in Gone in 60 Seconds.
Okay.
Christopher Eccleston. That's who it is.
I know who that is. I know the ninth doctor. That's when I started watching Doctor Who.
Yep. He is the bad guy in Gone in 60 Seconds. He was only on for a season. He made an awesome doctor, though.
Was he on the doctor? He was only a doctor for a season?
One season. That's all. I don't know if that's all he wanted or that's all his time allowed.
They're like, nah, you're good.
I know it wasn't him like getting kicked off or anything.
Oh, okay.
It's either he only wanted a season or the time only allowed him to be on for a season. Because the guy, he's the most famous doctor, or famous person that became a doctor. Like, okay. He's a legit movie star. You know
okay,
I mean?
So he probably had like other movie obligations or something.
That's what I'm assuming. Amy Cooney's the duo.
The duo.
I'm still so sad that they pulled Doctor Who off of Hulu and Netflix.
Netflix.
Makes you so sad.
Why did they do that?
I don't know. It was BBC. Like, BBC's been doing some weird stuff. Well, they do weird stuff. For example, there's a lot of shows. I mean, you know I'm in love with English history and anything
right.
England. So there's a lot of shows that they put out on BBC, because they still cover a lot of the medieval eras and, you know, Tudor history and whatever, and I always want to watch it.
Uh-huh.
If you go to the BBC's website, they're like, all right, hey, we aired this episode, and now you can watch it after a day or two.
Okay.
You're like, cool, you click it, and they're like, nah, dude, nah, you don't have a...
Nope.
Nah, you're in the United States, you can't watch this. You're like, okay, fine, I'll go buy it from your store. fine, I'll give you money. I don't care. I love these shows. And they're like, nah, dude, nah, you don't have, your billing address isn't from the UK. So you can buy it here. And it sends you to Amazon. But it's the amazon.co.uk.
And so it says you, nah.
So I try to buy it from Amazon, and it's like, nah, dude, nah, you're not from the UK. So you go to amazon.com, and I search for it, and it doesn't exist. I just want to give the BBC my money. My credit card is out. I am willing. Please take my money. Let me watch you. You know what's sad? It's sad that I have to go to YouTube and watch a pirated version of the show because they legitimately will not take my money.
Oh my gosh.
It's so frustrating where it's like, I'm pirating this episode when I literally would have paid you money to see it.
I want to give you money.
I mean, I understand I can go through a VPN and watch it for free on their website. Uh-huh. But the problem is, again, I'm not paying to watch it. I literally am trying to buy it.
Right.
So a VPN is just going to let me watch it for free again.
Right.
So dumb. So dumb. So if any of you out there live in the United Kingdom, oh man, are there DVDs and shows I need to buy from you.
Right.
Ugh. All right, what do I got here? Dragonite DX.
Dragonite.
Get this shot.
Poop. Push your shot.
All right. Pass me a stack, Mikey. Oh, I'll take the stack. Oh, no, only three boxes left after this. We need to double that, Mikey.
We can do it.
I don't think we can do it.
Right here.
No. You tried, though.
I tried.
You did the best you could do, Mikey. All right, that card's gone. Oh, I still want some Krispy Kreme donuts now, Mike. Oh my God, I want some glazed donuts. Wifey, come down here. We need donuts. You know, the sad part is that she would actually go get us donuts.
I know.
She'd be like, okay, I'll be right back. She's such a sweetheart.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I wonder if she'll
love
fly.
Love you, wifey.
Now, the question is I wonder if I buy her a plane ticket to the United Kingdom, she'll go buy me some shows. Right. Be like, here, just buy all these on your laptop, download them onto this thumb drive, and come home. Let's give the BBC their money they deserve. There we go.
Hopefully they invite me back for internationals for London next year.
Yeah, I did not prepare you for London.
You did not prepare me for London.
I told you, I will give you... You call me... If you're lost... Okay, there's two places in the world. If you call me, I can give you directions on the fly. And let me tell you, one of those two places is not the city I'm in right now. You go to the other side of Cuyahoga Falls, and I'm like, I don't know. But if you are in Vegas, outside of like Henderson even, or if you're anywhere in London, I got your back, dude. I got your back.
I got two secret rares. I was not prepared for London myself. Because I got a burner phone to unlock phones so I can now use it across the oceans.
It's the pond.
The pond. Because when I was in London, I learned my lesson. I had to sign in for Wi-Fi everywhere. And it was like a 5-minute process everywhere I went. And I'm like, this is crazy. And if your browser closed, you had to redo it. And I'm like, no. And so it was times I couldn't use the, like, I'm like lost because I can't.
Trying to find out where in London?
Yeah. And so I'm like, never again, that's London, never again.
Dude, that's what they have the eye for, man.
So, or you just go to the eye and just follow it. And then
just make sure it's the same thing in like Vegas with the, oh my God, I can't think of the name of the tower, whatever. It's like, you can use it as directions because you can see it anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
But, oh man, London. You went to like Westminster and like all that, right?
Everywhere.
Tower of London?
Yes.
All that fun stuff?
It was gorgeous. I love London. London, please invite me back.
Oh, this place is amazing. You're standing on thousands of years of history. That's what's so funny about America. And we talk about it all the time. I understand. America is the soil we are on. Is old. You know what I mean? Old. Like you go back to Native Americans before that. But our history, that we care about and that we are taught is 200 years old.
Right.
Like, who cares?
It's
200 years, not a...
Like, I go walk into a movie theater and I'm like, oh, this movie theater. And they're like, this building has been here since the 1400s. And
you're I'm like, what? You're like, what? Tower of London was built before 1100.
Right?
Yeah, I think it was like 1068 construction started on it. Crazy. And they're like, oh, yeah, it's just it's here. It's cool.
Yeah. It's like, it's awesome. Just looking to see, like, modern things inside these buildings. You're like, wait. This hasn't always been a McDonald's.
Yeah. Well, I love here, at least in Ohio, I don't know other states, if your house or building's 100 years old, you're part of the historical society and you get a historical plaque.
Right.
It's like 100 years. In London, 100 years is still a brand new building. You know?
Right.
Crazy. Love how it works. I mean, I understand it's a lot of other places, just England's
I did it!
Alright, here's my Mega Charizard. No, I tried.
I did it!
It only took you like 24 boxes in, Mike, and you got there.
Ooh.
There we go. Boop. So I think anyone who may be from England that watched this is like, what do you guys call it? This place is boring to us.
I think what are you talking about?
You're born and grown up there. Is it going to be the same way? You know what I mean? You're going to be like, yeah, whatever. Who cares? It's from 1400s. That's fine.
Like, Soho was nice. I loved it. Piccadilly Circus was nice. It was kind of like, well, you see, I need to go to Times Square, too. I've never been to New York City.
New York City is a shock to your system, dude.
I heard a lot of people were like, oh, we don't like New York City.
I love New York City, but not as a traveler.
Okay.
It's something where I would live in New York City and absolutely love it. Uh-huh. There's certain parts that it's alive all the time. Uh-huh. There is things to do everywhere.
Okay.
You've been to Chicago.
I have been to Chicago.
There's a lot of places that remind you of Chicago, only maybe like more of a cluster.
Okay.
Because Chicago is a lot better with regulating the flow of people.
Okay.
New York, can I have another stack?
Yeah.
New York's just kind of like, there's so many people, it's hard to actually keep it, you know, smooth. But anyways, there's a lot of parts that feel like Chicago, where you can be in an apartment in Chicago and there's just a theater right across the street. You know, there's all these awesome things you can do and you live right there.
Right there, yeah.
Yeah, that's...
Look at that.
Oh, jeez. That's what I would love about New York. But going there...
Charizard!
Yeah! Going there as a visitor can be super frustrating when you're taking a taxi 25 blocks one way or another.
Right.
And then you're like, all right, cool, this is only going to take, I don't know, 2 hours to go 2 miles. And it can get quite frustrating. But if you're just there sightseeing and walking around, there's a lot of... I don't know. I like the hustle and the bustle of it.
You see, that's how London was to me. London was just always busy. Like, downtown London, it just seems like when you want to go anywhere, if you don't take the underground, it's going to take you like it's going to take you like 3 times as long to get there.
Yeah, but their tube system though is really awesome.
Yeah.
Subway system in New York is monstrous. Do not get me wrong. Uh-huh. It's monstrous, but I don't know. I mean, it'd be interesting once you like use the tube and then use this subway in New York to see how you feel about the two compared.
I like the Chicago transit line and the London transit lines. They were about the same. They were both really efficient.
Yeah, Chicago has they've got their stuff together when it comes to accommodating their cities.
Right.
That I gotta give them that.
Because it was just like, you get on a subway in Chicago, you get off the subway, if you need to get to a bus, it's right there. Just hop on that bus and you're going wherever you need it. So.
Yeah. There we go. Are you planning on going to New York City anytime soon?
I don't know. I want to.
It's not that far of a drive from here.
It's not. Because I definitely want to go to the Nintendo World.
Who doesn't?
So maybe. Maybe that might be in the plans.
Where are you going? You have Brazil coming up?
Brazil, yes. I'm going to Brazil on the 18th.
Let's go! Woo! What do you have? Is that all you have coming down the pipeline?
That's at Brazil, and then I have Madison, Wisconsin. Then I have Virginia, Roanoke.
Roanoke, Virginia.
Yep. And then I have
Raichu and Pichu.
Toronto, Pikachu. Which Toronto is another beautiful city.
You can go see some Phantom of the Opera.
Wait, is that up there right now?
No, Toronto is the... That's where you go to watch the real one.
Really?
Yeah. I remember in high school we used to take trips up there just to go watch it. Because it's so much better up there than anything you're going to find down here.
Huh.
I mean, at least it was back then. We're going back a couple years.
Yeah, I love Toronto too. Toronto's gorgeous.
Yeah, what's funny that we are... If we could drive in a straight line... We're about 50 minutes outside of Canada. If you could cross Lake Erie.
If you could just go to Lake Erie, yep.
But otherwise, we have to take that really annoying. We had to go through like two other states.
5.5 hours to get
there.
Yep.
It's so, I don't know why they don't build a bridge right, like from Cleveland over.
Right.
Cleveland's a pretty huge place.
They should put a bridge. Like right there across Lake Erie at some point.
I don't know what they do, because going in up through Michigan is just dumb.
That's going up through London way, or going up through New York.
Yep.
Is the other way. And you're just like, wait, what?
It's silly, isn't it? So silly. I mean, I wonder, do they have boat rentals you can do on like this side of Cleveland?
Sandusky. Sandusky is the only closest place.
Yeah, but that's a couple hours out.
That's an hour and 45 minutes. And you can take a ferry to Canada.
Yeah, but the ferry is probably going to take a while.
Probably, yeah.
I would just want to have, like, just even, like, a small single motor boat and be like, screw it, I'm just going straight. Going straight. And then again, customs might slightly frown upon that. And you're like, what's up?
My dad used to tell me how they used to drive cars across Lake Erie during the winter.
During the winter?
Yeah.
Well, Lake Erie gets thick.
To Canada. They used to drive cars across Lake Erie to Canada.
So crazy.
I'm like, that's funny. You just randomly like, boop, 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 on the lake.
And why not? That lake is hardly ever swimmable. It's either frozen or polluted. That's the only two states that Lake Erie is ever in.
You're not wrong.
I'm just saying. I mean, come on. We live near the Cuyahoga River and it's caught fire twice.
Twice, yeah.
Yeah, not once, but twice. The river that goes through our city has caught fire twice. Gives you an idea of, yeah. That's...
Right.
Good old Ohio.
It's all good. By the way, if any of you guys are in those...
Ohio area, get
out. No, those locations for Pokemon that I'm going to be in, that is Madison, Wisconsin, Roanoke, Virginia, Toronto, and International São Paulo, Brazil. Make sure you guys can come on and hit me up.
If any of you live in England, hit me up because I want to talk about how awesome your country is.
Did I do it?
Let's see how bad of a condition that is. And I'm going to assume... Better than the rest.
I was like, I think there's a Charizard.
Not the best, better than the rest. Boop. Alright, I need the last stack over there.
Yep, we're coming up to the end of the opening.
We still only have 3 Mega Charizards. So bad. So bad.
Oh no, I saved it. Did I save you?
Nah, they're all just gonna fall. Just accept it. Accept your fate. White code? Right, you. It's not 3 Mega Charizards, man.
Right.
1,000 packs.
1,000 packs.
1 out of every 300. This is almost 1 out of every 10 boxes for a Mega Charizard full art.
That's ridiculous.
That is so bad.
I don't think I've ever encountered that except for...
Ooh, another Charizard. Kikuchi.
Yeah.
I like how the conditions are slowly getting better as we're down to our last 2 boxes.
Right.
Insane.
Nope.
Voltorb, Dewgong.
Nope.
Ooh, Holo Energy.
Huh. positive energy.
Such beautiful cards. Get down there.
Positive energy. Flying Pikachu.
Toss it somewhere in this area. Good enough. This stack is a couple inches tall now. Whatevs. We'll get through it eventually. Mew and Electrode. The code in the wrong stack. What's wrong with me?
Oh, no.
Boop. We did it! We did it! We did it. And by we, because we're a team. Remember, Mike?
Yes, we're a team.
Now I'm using it against you.
We're a team. We did it. Not you or I. We.
Love it.
We are the champions.
My friends.
Dum, 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 dum.
And we'll keep on fighting. Hey, at least now it's only one in 250 packs for Charizard.
Right.
At the end, all the Charizards are making their way out.
They're making their way downtown. Oh, walking
such
fast.
Such a good one,
faces
Mikey.
Passing.
I'm
going to
give you that one. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright. Let's come on. Let's just spike one more on the way out.
You can do it.
One more. You got to open three. So unfair.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We got to open three.
I had this coffee sitting next to me. I'm starting to like salivate over it. Thanks, Dunkin' Donuts, for not buying me coffee.
It's okay, Dunkin'.
Yeah, we're just gonna go get some Krispy Kremes later.
Ooh, Krispy Kremes.
Gonna go get some nice, maybe hopefully, cream sticks.
Can you sleeve these? I'm out of sneeze.
Wow, Mikey. Wow. Thanks.
I don't want to have to open up a brand new whole pack.
Yeah, huh? I'm just trying to slow my pack openings down.
No, we just need to finish on time.
I get it.
Together. Finish together because we are a team.
I don't know why you keep saying that. You've opened more Mega Charizards than I have. Just own it, Mike.
We opened up a lot of Charizards.
We opened more Mega Charizards than I have.
than I have.
That's how it works as a team. All right. We don't have enough time to get into another conversation, so let's just do this.
Let's do this.
Get in there.
Coming down to the wire.
White code.
To the wire.
Clefairy. Here comes Team Rocket.
Oh, I got a little too happy.
All right, don't worry. I'll sleeve it for you. You know what, Mikey? Here. Have a couple sleeves, buddy.
Okay.
There you go. I'll still sleeve this for you because I said I would. All right, there you go.
Yeah.
White code.
White code.
Ah, at least it's two hits. Two hits. Better than none. Mega Pidgeot, you get into that sleeve, buddy.
I got pokes.
I got him a champ break.
In different area codes. Area codes. Pokes.
Oh, thanks for getting me a Kangaskhan while you're gone, by the way.
In my heart. You didn't give me your login information.
I forgot, so thanks for reminding me.
I'm sorry.
That's cool, man.
You know I had like six people I had to do?
Oh, yeah, of course.
It was crazy.
Of course. Not many people just randomly go to Australia to get a Kangaskhan.
I had to log out, and then you can't do it on Android phones.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Because when you log out of your Pokemon account on your Android phone, it logs you back in because your whole Android phone is connected to your Google account.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
So it was terrible.
That makes sense.
So I was like, uh-oh, I can't do this. And so I had to tether my phone to my iPhone.
That is hilarious.
And so I was doing it.
I didn't even think about that. Yeah, Google's going to be like, nope. Mm-mm.
So I started catching my Kangaskhans on my unlocked phone.
Were they like everywhere or something?
And doing no, just we've been hunting for them.
Okay.
So there's a lot of parks in Melbourne. So that was the coolest part, or you were able to find parks. I got another Charizard!
What? So much better.
I mean, we got another Charizard!
That makes it like one in 200 packs. We're making those odds better.
Yeah.
That's like one in...
That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Like, out of the blue. Out of the last couple.
You okay there, buddy? Did you mess that up a little bit?
I threw it everywhere.
It's okay. You just have a little bit of angership issues.
Code for everybody.
Boop.
Flying Pikachu.
All right. I have my last pack over here, so I got to help you open. And then we got slow roll the very last pack. I'm not going to count how many of the hits we got. Well, not all the hits, but the ones that we're keeping track of. Oof. You sure it's not in the stack of packs just floating around here somewhere we didn't forget about? Because that's always the best when that happens. open. Open. There we go. Metapod, Beedrill. Oh, the good thanks. Just give me all the green codes.
I'm sorry, this is all I got is green codes, too.
Appreciate it,
buddy. Oh, I got a white code.
Ooh, ooh,
ooh, Dragonite.
Yeah, four green codes. Thanks, Mikey.
Sorry.
It's okay. I'll wait for you, buddy. Ah, I'll do this last pack. Why not? Oh, you have two. Okay. Two. All right. Ooh, white code. Hey, Raichu. Take it. I will take it.
Green code. All right.
All right. I don't want to know what color code this is, so I'm just going to do it like that. And then we'll do the little card tricky like that. And throw the code behind me.
Code.
That's a great card to start out with there.
Right.
Ready, Mikey?
Let's do this.
Go for it, buddy.
I got a Growlithe.
That's an energy you attach it to your Pokemon.
I got a Machop.
Rattata. Whoops, I'm gonna go like
this. I got an Onix.
Vulpix.
I got a Nidoran.
Electabuzz.
I got a Poliswag.
Ah, Magikarp.
Magikarp. I got a Full Heal.
Mine's a Misty's Determination.
And then a Switch.
Poliwhirl.
And then I got a Blastoise Spirit Link.
This is a Revive.
And I got a Machoke.
Porygon.
And my rare is a Clefairy.
Oh, hey, that's kind of cool. Hollow rares right on the
codes.
End.
Both nice. White codes.
Look at us go. Ding, ding, okay, ding. For the numbers, real quick. The numbers. I know all of you care. Reverse Hollow Magikarps out of 1,000 packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That's more than I thought we were going to get. When it comes to the Reverse Hollow Charizards, just 4.
Playset.
1 in every 250 packs is the odds of that one. And then the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 very poorly damaged Charizards. However, it makes it slightly better than 1 out of 100 packs, which is 3 boxes. Not the worst.
Not the worst.
And then these. Oh, these. 5. So 1 in 200 packs, and yay, they avoided us like crazy for a while. But thankfully, okay, that one just jumped out of my hand. We got there.
We did it.
We got there. Thank you for sticking with us, and we will see all of you later.
Boo.
Willing to watch another video of ours? Go ahead and click right here. Do you want to see a Pokemon booster box opened every single day? Then check out our second channel right here. Do you have a bunch of bulk Pokemon cards just sitting around? Think about trading them in at an online store for a sealed booster box. And as always, be awesome. Click that subscribe button.